broken bone?
For everyone. This is how it will be the constitutional and democratic government. Bolsonaro has passionately defended Brazil's 20th century dictatorship and has been criticized for racist, homophobic, and misogynist policies. Only used 24 hours a day on air and on Twitter. I'm Bob Miller.
Thanks, Bob. Now with our other top stories on Ann Mostu. Big regional banks in the U.S. could soon see more relief from regulators appointed by President Trump. In response to legislation meant to soften rules for smaller lenders, the Federal Reserve and other agencies are set to propose a series of complex capital demands that will only apply to Wall Street mega banks. Freeing regional banks from the requirements would ease compliance burdens and potentially make it easier for them to grow. Consumer spending advanced in September. We get the details from Bloomberg's Vinny Del Giudice.
Consumer spending drives the economy. It rose 0.4% in September. What's more, mortgage spending was revised higher. Last month's increase reflected gains in durable goods, especially autos. However, income growth slowed and the savings rate declined.
This is like a
HSBC is reporting earnings that beat estimates with pre-tax profit.
See, this is just like Portage, dude.
I don't see any signs for sod houses.
Fairbanks. This playground for kids. Custer's County Museum.
Prairie Historical Marker.
Courthouse.
Yes.
Big
Well, I guess they're going to miss the sod houses wherever they are.
This reminds me so much of